To our distinguished guests, to our beloved principal, Ma'am Cynthia D. Chua, dynamic teachers, proud parents, fellow movers, schoolmates, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a blessed and pleasant morning to everyone. Congratulations to us, movers of 2024, for making this far. Today is a memorable day for all of us. This day marks a new chapter of our life, moving up to elementary, where we could learn more, discover ourselves more, develop God-given talents and skills that could help us build the best version of ourselves. Congratulations also to our parents and teachers who guided us with love, patience, and understanding. I would like to thank all the people who became the reason for what and who we are now. First, let me give thanks to the Almighty God, who is the source of our life, knowledge, skills, talents, and everything we have. To my mommy, daddy, and siblings, thank you for your unconditional love and for being my number one supporter in everything I do. To my grandparents, titos, titas, and cousins, thank you for your love and care. To my very smart, loving, and kind but strict advisor, Teacher May Ann E. Valdez, with assistance of Teacher Ronaline Bala, who is equally loving and caring too. Thank you for unselfishly sharing your knowledge and skills. You were there when we need help and attention. You were always there teaching us the best that you can. Thank you, teachers, for helping us to become disciplined, responsible, and act like a good young Filipino citizens. To CC Smart Institute Incorporated, headed by the competent school administrator, Ma'am Cynthia D. Chua, thank you for producing us an outstanding Christian education to improve us in many ways. Because of the learning opportunities and challenges you offered, it molded us to become excellent. On behalf of all the movers, I offer you my respect and gratitude. Furthermore, I will never fail to forget my classmates who give me such joy for their company and friendship. Thank you so much. Let us always put in our mind that God loves us and each of us has its own purpose, own faith, and own time to shine, because we are uniquely and wonderfully made by Him. I know there will still be a long way ahead of us, but I hope that everyone will make a difference in the world. Even if we only have small voice and still young, through good education that will give us strong foundation. I also hope that everyone will be successful in our own way in the future. For now, let's celebrate this milestone we achieved with our loved ones, and promise that this is just a beginning of a bright future. Once again, thank you and congratulations to all. praises and glory be to God Almighty.
Thank you for that inspiring and very encouraging message. You made us so proud of you.